Jackson State University recently received a $60,000 donation from Enbridge Corporation, which is an energy infrastructure company. The financial investment is slated to be evenly distributed across multiple programs on campus, including the College of Business, College of Science, Engineering and Technology, and the JSU Career Service Center.
MDOT announced Interstate 50